Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make kabuli chana salad. One big onion chopped, coriander, some one grated carrot and two tomatoes finely chopped and lemon juice 1 to 2 tablespoon and boiled chickpeas or chana, kabuli chana. Yeah, it should be boiled. Half spoon of chaat masala, half spoon of salt and half spoon of red chili powder, quarter spoon of turmeric powder. Take a bowl, add tomatoes and chopped other vegetables to that bowl. Once you added that, add some lemon juice. As I have told, 2 spoons of lemon juice. Now add all the masalas which I have already shown you guys. Add chana and combine them well. After combining this well, it is ready to serve and it is very tasty and very healthy salad. After combining this well, the salad is ready to serve. Now you can take it out in a serving bowl and you can enjoy the very tasty and healthy salad, kabuli chana salad. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram. My Instagram ID is @foodidiot22. Thank you for watching once again.